Hi guys, this is Claire, and I will be doing a reorganization of all of my dolls. But yeah, I'm doing some major reorganization of the boxes for my room because Anne wanted to see it. But I figured I would show you guys what I am working with. The worst thing I have come across so far is stink bugs, which we've been dealing with those for a few months now, so it's not really anything new, but they are disgusting little creatures, and I know once I vacuum them up they're going to stink. But right after this I'm going to be working on moving the boxes into the hallway so that way I can vacuum everything up in here and, you know, make it look all nice and neat, and hopefully put my studio in here. So yeah, let me show you all the boxes so far and how disorganized everything actually is. Okay, so this is the wall, and these are the various boxes that are in here. Most of this stuff is my dolls. Some of them is Chris's DVDs, but most of them are actually my Winx doll collection, and it has just gotten majorly out of hand, so I need to reorganize everything. But I want you guys to actually see it beforehand. There's actually a doll box inside this closet over here. It has season one dolls, but yeah. So as you can see, it is a wreck. It is a mess. In the back it was organized, and then once all the Christmas presents started happening, like, it just piled up. So yeah, I need to fix that, and I figured I'd take you guys along with the progress with me, because, you know, I figured that'd be fun to do. So yeah, I'm going to move all the boxes out into the hallway, sweep in here, probably evacuate for like an hour, because I need to get rid of these stupid bugs. The only good thing about them is that they are dead. It's just, I hate bugs. And I actually had to clean some out of Brooklyn's room. And you do not know stench until you have cleaned like 8 to 15 stink bugs out of somebody's room and just smelled that pure smell of stink bug. It's absolutely disgusting. So yeah, wish me luck. Hopefully you never have to deal with it. It's not the worst thing I've ever dealt with, but yeah, it's up there just because I hate any type of bugs. So yeah, see you guys in a little bit. Bye. Okay guys, I figured I'd update you on the progress that has been made. Honestly, not a lot has been made, but yeah. The most notable thing is this over here has been cleared out. What you see in the background over there is half of the boxes. And yeah, and the handle to the vacuum cleaner. This right here is the rest of my dolls, except these boxes. Those boxes right there are Chris's collection, and then this behind me is what I just did. As you see, there's some stuff on our bed that's not really a bed because we only have spring form and a mattress. But yeah, progress. Slow progress, but still, you know, progress. I'm excited. Thankfully, I didn't have to evacuate the room as of yet. Although I have cleaned up about 4 or 5 stink bug bodies. There's another one down here, but I haven't gotten to this area yet. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right next to that gold thing. I don't do bugs, so this is disgusting. The only good thing about them is that they are dead. So yeah, slow progress. Hi guys, I am currently on the floor. This box is holding this blind up, but I got all of my Floors swept and cleaned, so that is good. But I decided to pull out all of my Winx Club dolls so I could see them all in one spot, because I haven't seen them all together since the Jax dolls. This is the first time I've seen them all together in a long time. But over there are all the boxes, just to give you a look at them. All of the boxes that hold my Winx doll collection, plus some more. So yeah, that is fun. They're all gonna be stacked up all nice and pretty and such. So yeah, those were the boxes and plus some more. And those hold all my Winx Club collection. But after this video, I'm going to show you what they all look like in their boxes and stacked up, just because it is an absolute wreck over there right now, as you can see. But yeah, now I'm going to show you the box that contains all the minis before we get to the actual dolls. I didn't want to pull the minis out because it would have been a lot more of a hassle than what it was, and just setting these guys up was quite insane. So yeah. But this is the box that holds the minis, most of them anyway. There are a few of them that are out loose right now. They'll go inside of a different box with the other girls. But yeah, this is mostly the minis. Right here, when I say minis, I mean like these. Because there's really nowhere else to put them in, so yeah. Hey guys, these are all my dolls I have lined up in rows, so yeah. Let's get started on them, and I'm going to try to do this. I'm going to try to show them to you, but I don't think a lot of it's going to be a possibility, but we'll see. First, we got Believix, we got Bloom, Flora, Stella, Musa, Tecna, and then we got Harmonix, which is Bloom, Flora, and Stella. The next row, we got Bloom, Flora, Stella, Musa, Tecna, Aisha. Okay, so the next row is City Style, which is Bloom, Flora, Stella, Everyday Stella, and Everyday Musa. And then we got a mixture of Charmix and Concert by Jax, which is Bloom and Stella. And then the Concert is Bloom, Flora, Stella, Musa, Tecna. And then right here I got my Gold Bloom. And then Bloomix, which is Bloom, Flora, Stella, Musa, Tecna, Aisha. And then right here are my Cyrenix. I'm missing three, but I have six of them. So we got Bloom, Stella, Musa, and then Icy, Darcy, and Stormy. And then right here I got my Scooter Bloom. I did not know where else to put her, so yeah, she's just chilling right here. And then right here I got my mermaid, my Enchanted Souls, which is not in the same order that the other girls are, so yeah, forget that, but there's a reason for that. Got Stella, Musa, Tecna, and Flora. Flora's box is damaged, and I didn't want it to get crushed even more than what it already is, so that is why she is front and center. So yeah. And then I got my Winx on Ice girls. We got Bloom, Stella, Flora, Carolina. Then I got my Butterflix girls, which is Bloom, Flora, Stella, Musa, Tecna, and Aisha. And then right here is miscellaneous. I didn't know where else to put them, so they're right here. We got my bootleg Tecna, and then we got my second bootleg Tecna. Then we got that 2011 Believix movie Bloom. We got the 2011 Believix Aisha Bloom, and then we got Bloom Halloweenx right here. Yeah, like I said, this row is miscellaneous. I just didn't know where else to put it. And then we get into the special editions. We got Daphne Bloom and Glam Magic Flora. She's a fun one. I wanted her to be front and center so her box wouldn't get crushed either. Then we got the special editions and limited editions by Witty. We got special edition Bloom, limited edition Bloom, Kiara Plastina Flora limited edition, and then special edition with the old Woody face Stella. And then in the corner we got Ballgown Flora and Sensational Flora. Thankfully she still works. Right here we got the first season dolls. We got Bloom, Flora, Stella, Musa, Tecna. Right here are the Believix dolls, which is Bloom, Flora, Stella, Musa, Tecna, Aisha, Roxy. And then for the last dolls, we got the concert series by Simba Witty, whoever made them. Bloom, Flora, Stella, Musa, Tecna, Aisha. So I wasn't able to show them all in the detail that I actually wanted to, just because it would have made this video extremely long. I just wanted to see them all together for the first time, and it was just, it's a good, amazing experience. I'll actually put how many dolls are here, and yeah, they were just fun, and now the real fun begins when I try to organize them and put them back in the boxes. One day I'll have them out and they'll all be displayed and they will look pretty. But for now, they are going back into their boxes for however much longer until I can actually display them. But yeah, I definitely miss these ladies. Hey guys, since I didn't show you during that video, I figured I'd show it to you now, mostly because I completely forgot about them and they were downstairs. So this is the box that the Glam Magic dolls are in, and then you open it up. And here is the first and second pair of wings for everybody. Here is Tecna, Layla, Stella, Bloom, Flora, and Musa. I get obsessed over these dingly things, so I'm always scared that they're gonna fall off. So yeah, those are the second and first pair of wings for everybody. This is how the Glam Magic dolls are stored, and this is how I keep them until I do bring them out, because you know, I feel like they require special attention, and this is how they came to me, so this is how I keep them, except these things had tape around them to keep them shut. But yeah, so there was Layla, Musa, Bloom, Flora, Stella. And they had their necklaces and stuff on them during this process, so I don't have to worry about them. And then last but not least, Tecna. But yeah, this is how they stay in here, in case if anybody wants to know how these got stored. These are all the Kinder eggs and stuff. This is a random Tecna, and so I keep them in here with them to know that they were gifts. Then here's their stuff with them, and this is where Bloom and Tecna's hair clips are. So yeah, so they just get packed away in here. This keeps their hair and everything nice and protected, so that way it doesn't get ruined. Like, these are the only out of box dolls that I treat like this. The others, just they're randomly everywhere else. Not because I don't care about them, but because I care about these guys more. So yeah, this is how they look. So yeah, this brings my total of dolls up to, I don't know, I'll put it in the video, but yeah, this is where they stay. They go inside this box, and this is the box that the seller sent them in, so I keep them in there with their wings right here. I don't have any other way to protect the wings, so they just, they're like that. And then I have a note right here that I keep that the seller sent me that stays right here with them. So yeah, and then those are my Glam Magic dolls. Like I said, they stay right here. But yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. I didn't show the dolls in the amount of detail that I wanted to, just because it wasn't meant to be like huge, oh, let's actually reveal them all. It's just supposed to be, here they are, all of them together. It's bittersweet because, you know, I get to see them all together, but same time they just go back inside their boxes. But yeah, they're fun, and I definitely miss seeing these girls just because they bring a lot of joy and highlight to my life. So I'm sorry if that part wasn't what you thought it would be, but it wasn't supposed to be a big elaborate thing, so yeah, whatever. I'm gonna put them back in the boxes and show you guys how they look, and I'm going to finish up the video. Thank you. Okay guys, this is the way that they all look packaged up, and I just got done with this. I'm honestly really proud for the way that this is done, because it's so much more organized now, and yeah, but anyway, here's these guys, and then the minis. Scooter Bloom and Daphne and Roxy are the only ones that don't have homes right now, but here's the Bluvix dolls. I'll find out to do something with her. Enchantix, Butterflix, Goldbloom actually used to be with her, but I actually put one of my bootleg Technas with her. Here's the Bluemix dolls with a few miscellaneous dolls. This doll, I should just depox her. I feel so bad for her. Here's Power of Bluevix and Charmix and Gold Bloom. She has a new home. The movies dolls are right there. The Winks on Ice dolls are right here, which this is a better setup for them than what was previous, because I laid them flat on their faces inside this box, or flat on their backs. So yeah, I like this a lot better because I can fit a lot more into here. Here is Bluvix and some miscellaneous dolls. Basically, more or less, I tried to keep everything together. Concert dolls, same way that I got them, which is the same way with the Bluvix dolls. This is how they showed up here, so I'm not going to mess with it. Same thing with these girls. And this is where all my D-Box dolls are. Those dolls get treated really badly. I can't do anything about it. And then here are all the Luna editions and stuff by Woody and Hallowinks. Bloom, I forget what was in here with them before, but yeah, I am very proud of this. So yeah, and to answer your question, this is how they get stored, and I wouldn't have done this. It would have been set up a completely different way if it was me even a few days ago, because they were just lined up. It was horrible. But yeah, and now I'm going to go stack them up behind me, and I will show you guys when that gets done. Finally done. I've been working on this on and off since like 10 o'clock this morning, and it is now 1:43, and so happy to be done. I hope that this next segment definitely answers Anne's questions, because she asked how I display my dolls, how I store them, and where exactly they are, and I'm about to show you. Okay, so this is the front door. These are just clothes I've been meaning to get rid of for a long time. And then this is where all of the dolls were. These DVDs are over here, so yeah, those, we're gonna find some other place to put them, because I don't think they're going to be good right there. These are right here. That's Belle and Moana, just so they can help with the light. This right here is going to be my area where I review dolls. This is what this spot was always meant to be, but I've been extremely lazy and I didn't get around to it until just now. But yeah. And then over here is where I put all of the dolls. None of the boxes are closed. I wasn't able to close this one no matter what way I actually put them, so I ended up changing them around, and I still can't close this box. I don't know exactly what I'm going to do about that. Roxy, she's just chilling right here because I didn't have anywhere else to put her. And then, yeah. Then these girls, they're just right here. Perfumes, miscellaneous stuff, and then yeah, these are gifts. The big thing about this though was that this outlet could not be blocked, because this is where I connect my, this sucks in here by the way, This is where I connect my phone and Brooklyn's monitor at night, and this outlet is what I used. I use it nightly and it can't be blocked. So yeah, these are where the dolls are currently, and I really like this. It looks a lot neater. It looks a lot more nice. I really like this. I'll probably switch this around at some point just so everything can fit like in the three rows. Just I couldn't figure out what else to do with them, but yeah, I am really proud of everything that I've accomplished today. I know that this really wasn't a big conventional video, like none of the really more professional videos that I do, but yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what exactly has gone into everything, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. It was more or less difficult for me to make this because I was working while filming. My hair is an absolute disaster, my makeup is non-existent, but yeah, I definitely hope this answers a lot of questions, and so, yeah, bye guys. Believe in the magic and winks on.